So, you are to evaluate integral of 7x over root 2 2 plus s squared dx. So here you have integral calculus, and then you are to integrate this. So what are you going to do it? So look at this one. Here you have, you first of all start from here. So from this one now, you say that let's, so this one is integral by what? Substitution. So you say that let u be equal to what? 2 plus s squared. So what you are going to find here is that you are going to find an expression for dx. This dx, you are going to find an expression for dx. So you do it like this. You have here, since you want to find an expression for dx, you differentiate du with respect to dx. So what you have here is du dx, so equal to what? 2x. Then you can have du equal to, if you cross multiply, derivative of this is 2x. If you cross multiply, you will have 2x dx. Since is you want to find an expression for dx, so what you have here is, so you divide both sides by what? 2x. So you will have dx equal to du divided by 2x. Then, so from there, what you have here now is, you can now substitute for this. So what you have here is, here you have integral of 7x. Now this value here, you have used u to represent it here. So what you simply have here is root 2, then dx. This is dx. So you substitute this one for this. So you will have d times du divided by 2x. So this is what will happen. So this cancel this one, then you can have it as integral of, here you have 7 over 2, so you have du divided by root u. Then you can transfer this one to the back of this integral, so you have it as this. Then it's going to be integral of du. So here for this one, you can express it as this, u raised to power half. So in indices, so when they give you something like this, root of a is going to give you a raised to power half, or if they give you like this, you can reverse it like this. So that's one of the law of indices. Then what you have here is this. So you can re-express this one. This one, you can re-express this one like this, 1 over 2 integral of what? So you have, you have integral of 1 over u half. So you can place the u here. So the u multiply by this, still the same thing. So you have 7 over 2. Then in this case now, you have integral of, so in indices, if you have 1 over a, like as we're having this one, 1 over u, now this one is raised to power half. So where, let's say if you have something like this, so if you have 1 over a raised to power x, so you can rewrite it like this, a raised to power minus x. So that is that. So you can express this one equally like that. So this one is going to give you u raised to power what? It will give you u raised to power minus half du. Now from there, you can have this one like this. So now you can integrate this one with respect to u. So what you have here is 7 over u times, so this one is going to give you u raised to power this plus 1, then divided by the same thing. So you will have So you have this one minus 1 over 2 plus 1. So that's what you have. Then here is going to give you, from here you have 7 over 2 times u raised to power half. So divided by what? Half. So here minus half plus 1 is going to give you 1, half. So that's what you see here. And then you have this one as this. Then your answer now. So your answer here is going to give you 7 over 2 times u raised to power half divided by what? Half. So it is half. So you will have the answer for this one as 7 over 2 times this is to power what? Half times what? 2. So this one is going to be 2 over 1. Then your answer is going to this cancel this. You will have 7u raised to power half. So what's the value of u? So you can now look for the value. What's the value of u? So from initial something, u equal to 2 plus x squared. Then you can come and replace it now. So here you have 7. So it's going to be what? Well, you can express this one as root. So root plus what? Plus 2 plus x squared. Then you add constant. So you can add, you add the constant from where you integrate. So from here, so once you integrate it here, so you simply put constant there since it is indefinite integral. So you have this one like this. So your answer is this. Thanks for watching.